Columbia Street through the downtown area is closed to traffic. The closure is to allow for the disassembly of the crane being used to construct the new public safety building. Columbia is closed between 6th and 9th Streets near downtown. The Lafayette Street Department says the road should be reopened by early Saturday evening.